up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl.
See ya.
Happy Valentine's Day in advance. I know I don't have an ability to celebrate Valentine's Day, but I have a Valentine's Day tutorial for you guys. And if you really like this makeup video, then please keep on watching. Use a glitter lipstick to kind of add some glam to it, and rest all you can see that my only bronzer and highlighter is kind of really strong here, because I wanted the face features to be really strong, and that's what you can see, you know. With the eye makeup, I really went pretty natural. I just used a glitter brown eyeshadow, and everything will be listed in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. Since it's the season of love, please share some love, please subscribe to my channel. It's absolutely free and it will really make my day awesome. And yeah, if you really liked this video, then please keep on watching.
Okay, since I've already done my base makeup, so I'm just going to go ahead with my brows, and I'm using this Freedom palette, and I'm just going to fill in my brows really fine. And I am going to link everything in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. All the products and everything will be linked. I'm just filling my brows because they are in a very messy condition right now, as you can see. And next I'm going to highlight my brow bone with this Oriflame palette in Divine Brown. And I am just, since it's not matching my skin tone, I'm just blending it properly fine. And then I'm going to use this brown shade, and I'm just going to properly place the eyeshadow on my eyelids, obviously. I'm just so zoned out right now. Next, I'm just going to brush off everything, and I'm going to use this gold copper brown eyeshadow, and I'm just going to pack everything and just use this Maybelline Kajal. And next I'm going to go with my Maybelline Colossal Liner, and I'm just going to line with a very thick liner. Next I'm going to conceal everything, since I did not conceal my eyes because I wanted to do the eye makeup first. And then I'm going to go ahead with my bronzer from my LA Girl palette in shade Glam, and I'm just going to add the bronzer and highlighter and blush on my face. Oh, I love this. And next I'm going to just sculpt my look a little bit, like my face a little bit, because I said earlier I really want the features to be good enough, so I'm just sculpting that with my bronzer brush. Oh god, what am I even saying? Next, I'm going to highlight the bridge of my nose, the cupid bow. Since we are going to have a red lipstick, I just want the cupid bow to really look pretty good. Next, I'm going to blush my cheeks and smile. I really love this palette. Next, I'm just going to brush everything with the kabuki brush so that everything sets perfectly fine and nothing looks really very harsh on my face. And I think we are good enough. Next, I'm going to use this Mary Jo K lipstick lip kit from Kylie Cosmetics. And I'm just going to line my lips perfectly fine. And I'm using this liquid lipstick. I believe using this liquid lipstick separately on your lips really makes it look more good. And since it's a pretty matte color, it will just like shuttle down. In a bit, I'm going to use a glittery red lipstick from MAC, which is Caitlyn Jenner's Authentic Red, and I'm just going to use it on the center of my lips so that my lips just look very glittery. And I'm just going to brush again everything and set everything perfectly fine. And last but not the least, this is very important, and it's, if you guys wanted to do, then only you can go ahead and do this. With the bronzer, I'm just going to take a small brush, and with the bronzer I'm just going to make and give this illusion of having plumpier lips. It's totally on you guys if you want to do it. It just looks good. And then again, use a bit of compact powder on your face so that it just it looks a bit natural. It just looks good. It's completely fine if you skip this step, and that's the perfect look.
Again, I really hope you guys liked this video. It's just not a regular makeup look which I always do. It's really different. So yeah, if you liked this video, subscribe please. And happy Valentine's Day to you guys. Let me know in the comments below if you guys have already found your Valentine, because I'll be spending my Valentine's Day editing some videos and I don't know, maybe some work, and then take out myself on a date. Maybe. Bye guys.